pissing you off or something?
Oh, no, I was trying to get this one thing and I was being a bitch.
Figured it out?
Yeah. I had to hit it with my knife in, like, defense mode or something.
Ah, yes, yes.
I don't remember where else I'm supposed to go.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and we'll have a wonderful adventure.
Oh yeah, I need one more mask. Where the hell's that mask at? Find her living room with them. Pencil, perhaps she's here to begin with. Maybe she's being kept somewhere else. There's no reason for me to stick around. No. Excuse me.
With me some more.
Time to break all their vases and windows.
I was worried my sister had gotten to you first.
You
ruined, curse you! My body! You bastard!
Oh, take that tetanus. I just like killing supernatural beings. It's my hobby.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Ready to go, sir? Where's the call?
As you wish. This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Thank you.
Watch this. There's a knife with the poison. Right there, you just picked it up.
You've ruined everything!
Our own people. We won't hand her over to- Cursed.
Take that. Prison. Prison, evil prison. It's a nice fish jar they got there. Fanciest fish jar.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Yeah, the fanciest fish jar you could put.
Gross.
A lot of shotgun shells. That's not good. Yeah. If you want to go to the gym, is it too cold?
Oh, I don't care.
What day is it?
Thursday.
Yeah. can't kill me because I'm the gingerbread man. Finish my dinner. Fish now. Fish prison.
Endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
My key now. Steal and break everything on this place. Let me pull one of these levers or something bad happens.
What is this?
Shot them birds. Being a Persian.
Persian? What the hell is a Persian?
He's Pers.
What's a Persian?
A little Pers. Yeah. Hey, gotcha. I knew that was your secret plan.
Who?
Slayer. Oh, the truth.
Slayer! Out! Out of the tree! Is he out?
Yeah.
It's not a toy, idiot. It's not cracked, it's not a toy.
Slayer.
Slayer! Get your punk ass out of the tree.
Comes back and bites. Let's see. Almost all the way to armor. Ain't got ammo, baby. Stomped on my foot.
Oh, it's
better? Yeah. He's all stomping around.
Nice pitch.
What's that, buddy? Can't play in the tree. Okay, so.
I can't play in the tree, you suck.
This house is like a prison. I'm just trying to put my penis in this lock.
Guess what Slater said?
I'm me.
Yeah. But you're mean, dude.
my keys work. Low on ammunition.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value.
Got some crack. Wanna buy some crack?
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer.
It's a jar full of piss. If you look close. See that? It's a whole jar filled with piss.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all,
you'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
As you wish. Leave this to me.
Get some free ammo.
One moment, please.
That's what I'm talking about.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. I see. Anything else?
Sniper for Colts.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage.
Would you like to?